I'm here.
Over there!
I'm right where you told me!
Ready when you are.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Wherever you want.
Got your back, deputy.
Don't glad we're all here.
that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking... piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Isn't there a town that needs saving?
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
It always hits the fan in a way you can't predict. I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Watch it! Open the gate. I'll do anything you want. We have to get out! get rid of those Peggies yet.
Ugh, are you serious? Shit. One of the sections is tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Any enemy underneath this gate is a friend of mine.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll... Shit, Peggy!
Protect the consoles or we'll lose more people!
Push it forward!
Run!
The fuck's out of control!
Caution.
Light it up!
System failure. Fire detected. Detected. detected.
The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out. Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Pressure failure. Smoke detected. Smoke detected.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Another day, another dollar.
God damn, Deputy. These people of Holland Valley can finally breathe a bit easier. You're a goddamn inspiration. But this county ain't free yet. Not with Jacob and Faith still standing. Work's far from over. Dutch out.